Welcome back to another video on the Finance Value Guy. Now, in today's video, there's been something that was recently revealed, guys. Now, yesterday, I made a video detailing the fact that Elon Musk recently tweeted about Dogecoin. And if you've been following the channel for some time now, you'll know that I've been covering the Dogecoin explosion that we've recently seen for over 2 to 3 months now. Pretty much, I guess you could say really early. Now, as you guys can see right now, something is really insane, guys. Elon Musk tweeted something that many people missed. Now, the thing is that if you don't pay attention, guys, and remember in my recent videos, I always said those that pay attention in any kind of field always win. And I've been someone who's been paying attention to those, and I told you guys a long while ago that the writing was on the wall. There were all these people talking about Dogecoin, yet people were calling me crazy for trying to invest in this cryptocurrency, and so many people were saying that the coin will never explode and it's going down to zero. But let's take a look at what recently happened and what Elon Musk tweeted, okay, cryptically, that many people did miss. So of course, many people know that Elon Musk does, you know, like certain things on Twitter. He does, of course, tweet certain media, including memes about his rocket ships and many different things. Now, of course, during his tweets and replies, he has many different interactions, but this isn't where there is going to be the main stuff. You see, what Elon Musk tweeted, okay, and if we look at this, okay, so he tweeted this. And this is absolutely crazy, guys. He tweeted this, okay, on April the 28th, right? He tweeted the Doge father. Now, this was something that caught everyone's attention. Everyone was like, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, okay? And the reaction to this tweet, now, this is not the video. This is not what I'm talking about in the video. I'm going to get to that point in a minute. This is a tweet, okay? But this was kind of like the smoke screen, guys. If you don't know what that means, that's basically like a distraction, okay? Even though the Doge father, and as you guys can see so far, in fact, do I have my graph up? Yeah, we do. As you guys can see right here, the price has, you know, so far reacted, but that wasn't actually what Elon Musk wanted to show us, guys. So if we actually click this link here, as you guys can see, it got way less. It only got around 44,000 likes and around 8,000 comments, guys. But, okay, if we actually click this link, okay, and he tweeted it with a love heart, okay, if we click this link, right, many people are like, okay, he just tweeted, you know, a random Spotify playlist, which, you know, doesn't really have much to go going with it. But this is not actually the case, guys. He tweeted this, and there is something that you should know, okay? So let's pay attention to this. So let's zoom in on this Spotify playlist, okay? And I don't know what this is. Is this a dog or a snowman? In fact, this doesn't matter, guys. What matters is the secret code that Elon Musk has left us, guys. The secret code, that message that he sent us, guys. Okay, so I want you guys to pay attention right here. So one thing that's been a trend in online memes is that people make Spotify playlists and they make hidden messages in the playlist. Now, the way you decode these messages is you take the first letter of either the song or either the artist. So for example, right here, you guys can see we have D right here. In fact, let me just highlight this even better so that you guys can see this. So as you guys can see, we have D right here, then we have O right here, then we have G right here, then we have E right here, guys. And I can promise you guys, this is no accident. But okay, this is Nick, guys. What do we have right here? We have number one, okay? We have number one, okay? So I don't know about you guys, but this is pretty insane, guys. This is absolutely crazy, okay? As you guys can see right now, this literally says Doge is number one, okay? Now, for those of you thinking this is probably a crazy coincidence, guys, you have to understand, okay? The chances of someone posting a tweet, okay, to a Spotify playlist after tweeting about Dogecoin that has the words Doge number one in it, cryptically placed, is highly unlikely, guys, okay? Because a lot of the videos that I do make, people do like to say, oh, you're reaching, oh, you're just pulling at strings, and that just basically means that, you know, I'm basing this on information and things that aren't really going to happen or stuff that isn't really existing. And as you guys can see right here, this is stuff that has happened, guys. I did tell you guys that the SNL is probably going to be, you know, a Doge related skit. I did say that, you know, and if you've been paying attention to the tweets and to the information on the internet, you would have known this. And most likely, you probably would have bought earlier, guys. Like, you would have probably bought around here, or you would have bought around here, because you knew that on May the 8th, when the SNL showing was going to come, the price was probably going to spike. Now, of course, as you guys can see, right now, the price is seeming to be holding. But I do find that this is very, very interesting, guys. I do find that this tweet here is very, very interesting. And the thing is if we go back on Elon Musk, as you guys can see, and that was a different tweet from Snoop Dogg, as you guys can see, that, guys, there's so many people tweeting about Dogecoin. You guys really don't have any idea how crazy this is. And as you guys can see, this is someone that also, you know, found this out. I'm pretty sure this is where I saw it, guys, because I saw this. Someone did send this to me, okay? And this is how I meant the video. But again, credit to this person, Matt Wallace, AAA on Twitter, the final stand. But as you guys can see, dodge number one is, yeah, it's very, very easy to see, guys. It's very, very easy. Now, of course, you guys might be wondering, have we ever heard Elon Musk say that Doge is the number one cryptocurrency before? Yes, he has, guys. If you're wondering, if we go on here, I'm watching a supercar video. That is nothing to related. But if we go on Dogecoin and then we go on, what it called? We go on Elon Musk, okay? All right, now look at this. Okay, no, that's my video. But this, guys, this right here, okay? This, he actually said this in an interview, guys. Now, this interview only has 400,000 views, so I don't think that a lot of people know that this actually happened, which is why I put this in my videos, because 426,000 people didn't realize that Elon Musk actually said this in an interview. And what's crazy is that I only saw this interview come out, okay? Do you know when I saw this interview circulating around the internet? And this is why I try to put stuff in the videos, is because people on a lot of social medias get information very, very late. But if you're subscribed to YouTube channels like mine, you tend to get the information very early, and thus you're able to make the right moves quicker. Because guys, I saw that interview circulating on social media, okay, around here. That's when I saw people sending it to me around here. This is when all the price action had already happened, okay? And I saw the interview, okay? Bear in mind, that interview was released around here, okay? That's when the interview was released. Now think about how crazy of a jump that is, okay, for that information to be. Now of course, many of you are probably going to be asking, when is Doge going to be going to $1? Now, guys, we have a very, very important date coming up to us, guys. May the 8th is going to be very, very interesting. Now, May the 8th is just a couple of days away if we check our calendar. You guys can see that on May the 8th, we got, you know, we got 9 days away, guys. 9 days. Okay, just over a week. So, like I said, guys, what are we going to have to see right now is we're going to have to see how well Dogecoin holds with the 9 days. Now, of course, if we look at the charts, you guys can see that. Remember when there was massive selling off and I said that this selling off isn't natural. This is just, you know, selling off due to a whale selling off their position and they don't want to crash the entire market. So I said that this was just healthy and this is a normal correction. Then remember over here, we had a massive consolidation period, and I always said, guys, if the price ever consolidates or it just moves sideways, that is probably the best time you want to buy anything, because nobody's talking about it. There's no FOMO. And if you're basing it in a logical decision, then it's much less risk, because more than likely it's much likelier to go up than if you buy something than if it just, you know, momentum trading. I just find it much more easier, guys, because there's very, very little risk. You know, if you take your money out, maybe you lose 5% or something. But if it goes up, it's probably going to go up a decent amount, which we just saw here. Now, albeit this was only like 10 to 20%, depending on where you bought. Like I said, guys, we aren't probably going to be dropping down. Right now, it does look like we may have a bullish bull flag forming because, you know, with the trend lines, I'm guessing, and this is just, boy, I'm not a technical analyst. And remember, someone could tweet something and it could, like, I guess you could say someone could tweet something and then whatever they tweet, you know, for example, Elon Musk, Doge, you know, perhaps the federal government could cause another sell-off, another whale could cause a sell-off. So we could have a downtrend if a whale causes a sell-off, but I don't think that. I think what we are going to have right now is another probably surge, okay? Because right now there is huge, huge, huge momentum trading towards May the 8th, guys. Now, basically, right now, Doge is going to be very, very sensitive, guys, because I think a lot of people, especially the people that kind of FOMO'd in and bought around here, are definitely expecting something crazy on May the 8th. Now, me personally, I'm saying don't expect the world, because here's what happens, guys. Remember on Doge Day when everyone thought, okay, Doge is going to be absolutely insane, and then Doge fell, guys. Remember Doge fell on Doge Day, guys. Doge was the 20th, and look at the 20th, guys. 20th, literally on the 20th, guys, it dropped, okay? So that is what I'm saying. Okay, so that was the 20th, and then we had a very, very bearish period there. So the point I'm trying to make, guys, is don't have ridiculously high expectations. Even if Elon does announce something, unless it's something like a partnership with Dogecoin, the price isn't going to skyrocket, okay? You have to understand that unless Elon decides to say, okay, I'm doing a partnership where, you know, I've bought like 1 billion worth of Dogecoin. If he says that, the price is going to go sky high, okay? But if he doesn't say that and he just makes a joke, I don't think that people are going to have, you know, the field day that they think they are. Because a lot of people are saying buy in anticipation. I'm not saying shouldn't buy. That's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying don't have heavy anticipations, because Doge Day, remember what happened? Everyone thought the price was going to skyrocket, and it just went down a lot, okay? So just remember that right now it's going to be very, very time sensitive. Depending on what Elon announces, you know, we could see that. Now remember, if Elon goes on there and he just makes a joke and there doesn't seem to be much Dogecoin information after that, people are going to start to feel like Dogecoin is kind of irrelevant. Okay, hopefully this isn't the case, but at the end of the day, what Elon probably could do is he probably could do a future skip where maybe he has like a futuristic thing where people are paying in Dogecoin or whatever, and that could send the price skyrocketing. Either way, I think it's definitely an interesting time to be a Dogecoin holder like myself. But guys, let me know what you guys think for May the 8th. It's going to be definitely interesting. I definitely want to see how people react to this, and I definitely think it will be a positive catalyst, because Elon Musk, anytime he does something, like even when he does JRE interviews, it definitely goes pretty much viral, guys. You have to understand that man's influence is like, people don't even realize how influential he is. But at the end of the day, right now I'm just saying it should be very, very interesting. So without further ado, I'll see you in the next video.